Mom, invest in me. I'm talented. I'll be famous.
Yeah, you're foolish. That's your talent right now. Cause I'm on top of the world.
I'm never coming down. I haven't been on TV, man, since I was in Bernie.
I know, that's why I'm trying to, like, hook you up, you know?
It's Romeo is bleeding. But you can't see his blood. It's nothing but some feelings. And this old dog kicked up.
Oh my god.
I just sang this at a karaoke.
I was gonna do it once.
I'm gonna be like, what the fuck?
I wanna hear that again from you.
Get in there.
Oh.
Is that a perfect setup for a combination? What do you think?
No, man. That's horrible.
Oh, fuck. You got it.
We are getting a drone today.
Maybe, hopefully. Let's do this.
There's two battery power batteries.
Does it say like the range or anything like that?
Showing speeds. Speed? 50 kilometers per hour.
Jesus.
12 megapixel images.
She's a beaut.
So yeah, we're gonna go to Cinematic Adventures.
Oh no.
And we are gonna go see Jumanji.
Again.
The second time.
I haven't seen it yet.
Well, we've seen it like twice or once, and it was really good. So I don't even mind seeing it again.
Yeah, me either.
So hopefully this time there's no stinky
you
people
stink.
In front of us.
You reesh.
I'm recording.
Oh my
god. Say shit like that.
It's stupid.
What?
You're on Brandon camera.
I don't like being on Brandon camera.
I know. That's why I get you all the time.
I can't believe you just got that.
Full
I'm
transition.
Really mad.
I'm at your camera.
Oh. Yeah, hit it right in the...
You and I, we don't want to be like them. We can make it till the end. Nothing can come between you and I. Not even the gods above can separate the two of us. So you're still thinking of me. Just like I know you should. I cannot give you everything.
Yeah.
So I was working out at the gym and busted my toe. I dropped a 45 plate on her. So just getting to the hospital now. Just gotta wait for them to let me in. Whew. How you doing?
Good, how are
you? Oh, it's mother.
Did you see a doctor?
Okay, that'd be nice.
At the gym.
Getting my fitness in.
It's
in my wallet, which is in my pants, which is in the car.
Can you just look them up? Okay,
just give me a second.
So you're gonna have a look?
Yeah, I'm gonna take your
sock off. Oh, God.
Oh, man, I don't know if I'm on look yet.
Yeah, tell me how bad it is before I look, too.
Oh, you're gonna record it.
I'm gonna go. I just got my feet.
Just his feet.
I'm scared. It's like watching TV.
You can chop off the sock off and
just, yeah, if you don't mind. So, oh.
Don't look.
Oh, jeez. Maybe it's not as bad as I think. Is it the nail coming off?
It's gonna come off.
Not necessarily, it's just a cut right there.
Oh, it's a cut. Alright.
Okay, yeah, we're good.
Can we throw the sock out?
It's all bloody. Oh, God, yes. Nobody wants that.
Okay,
so it's not as bad as I thought it was. Definitely over-exaggerated. Oh, God. Ah, it's cold.
Oh, God. You're going on like you're in pain. Oh, it's cold. Oh. Hopefully it's not broken.
Oh.
You might be able to go to the gym Friday.
I don't think it's broken. It would have been a lot more swollen and bruised, I think. I don't like when doctors touch it because they're just like, so, does this hurt? How about this?
Yeah.
Ah. That is the lovely foot. All wrapped up nice and neat. Just got to get an x-ray now. Because they don't know if it's fractured or whatever. Doesn't feel like it's fractured, but you never know. It was dropped from like friggin' waist high, so didn't feel too good. I know that. Sure, sure. Let's make it official. I mean, you know, that I've officially been here.
Oh, can I get a paper saying that I was here just now?
Thanks. I wish my whole life was like this, just strolled around. It was a very eventful day. I just came back from the hospital and I got it x-rayed. My toe is fractured. So there's like a bunch of little fragment pieces all over the place. They're not gonna cast it or anything like that. They just want me to keep changing the bandages every day, keep it clean and let it heal on its own. But the healing process is gonna suck because all those little fragment bone pieces just scattered everywhere. If it touches anywhere in that fleshy whatever, it's gonna suck. It's gonna hurt. So, I basically gotta keep it up for 10 days and not stand on it too long, not run, not sprint, obviously. And tomorrow's my day off anyway, but now I'm held up for 10 days. Now I'm just gonna go get some rest, go to bed or something. Keep my leg elevated and so keep the swelling down and the bleeding. Bled a lot. It was gross. All right, that's it for today. Good night.